food scientists have added genes to plants in the laboratory to give them the characteristics they want. They can add genes to keep plants from growing moldy in the field or that allow them to survive dry weather. They can even be altered to kill the insect pests eat them. Scientists have also added vitamins to plants like rice, so when people grow them, they get more vitamins from their food. However, people have no idea what kind of consequences the genetic engineering of plants may have in the long run. Critics of GM, genetically modified food, have nicknamed the Frankenfoods after the Frankenstein monster in the fictional story who was put together from spare parts. Will GM foods make it harder for small farms to survive and for poorer countries to afford seeds? Will they change plants forever in unforeseeable and unnatural ways? Will they affect the people who eat them in ways we cannot yet predict? 結構難しいけど、読むのが簡単けど、何言ってるかがは結構難しい。
あ、マジで？
6年生、
小学生。たく、分かった今の。
6年生か中1、英語の学生。